Hi and welcome back to my channel. Today we will be making hot cocoa bombs. You will need a sphere mold, milk chocolate, green milk chocolate, sprinkles, and mini cupcake liners. You will also need hot chocolate powder and marshmallows. Coat the entire edge of the mold with the milk chocolate. Make sure it is not too hot. Spread the chocolate evenly around the mold, leaving it a bit thicker around the edges. As a disclaimer, I was not wearing gloves in this video because I made these for my family. These were not being sold. Place these in the freezer for 2 minutes. Here I am showing you how to use the mold when it is fully intact. I cut up the other one because it is easier to pop out the molds after. Take these to the freezer and bring out the other ones. Slowly pop out each of the chocolates out of the mold. Be careful with this step as they can break. We will now place one of the halves into the mini cupcake liners. This will make it easier for you to pour in your hot chocolate powder. Pour in your hot chocolate powder into each of the halves. Place your marshmallows inside of the chocolate. I poured some of the melted chocolate onto a plate in order to close up the spheres. I then put one of the halves over the melted chocolate and coat it. And then I placed that on top of the other half within the mini cupcake liner. Make sure to evenly connect them in order for it to look as smooth as possible. I placed the green chocolate into a piping bag and I made a small hole. I then drew little Christmas trees onto each of the spheres with a green piping bag. I used the sprinkles to mimic ornaments onto the tree. This is the final product. I hope you guys enjoy watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. If you do choose to recreate my recipes, please tag me on my Instagram. As a reminder, I was not wearing gloves during this video as I was making these for my family. Thank you. Bye.